I got to ask you this. Towards the end of March, you put out on social media, listen, my contract's up. Talking about Mayweather Promotions. They want me to fight this clown so bad. That's why they want me to fight this clown so bad. Do you believe that's why this fight is happening?
I don't think so. I was just messing around on Twitter, but I feel as though we actually can do good with far as pay-per-view numbers. I feel as though he got enough. You know what I mean? I think he's a top lightweight. You know what I mean? I can say. You know what I mean? He got his way here. We under the same bandana. I feel as though, you know what I mean, he's somebody that I don't need, but it'd be good for the sport because he's tough, you know what I mean, and he got power, so, you know what I mean, and he...
people will be interested in that.
The people want to see knockouts.
So. Yeah. Has the time come, got to ask you this, has the time come for Tank Davis to take control of his own career and leave Mayweather Promotions?
It don't necessarily have to be leave Mayweather Promotions. About just becoming that man, handle your own, you know, responsibility, your own priorities. So I feel as though it's my career. So I feel as though I need to be the one that control my career. You know what I mean? So and it's time. You know what I mean? Everybody don't need to, you know, have them training wheels on them forever. You know what I mean? It's time to, you know, ride their own bike without training wheels.
So this is your last fight with Mayweather Promotions?
Yes, sir.
What'd you think? I know Floyd had responded. He said, I will always love Tank. I look at him as a son. He's got to do what's best for him. I feel like I've done a good job with him thus far, building him, putting him in good fights, great fights. He's steady growing. He's steady learning. But I'm proud of him. What'd you think of his response?
I feel as though the feelings is mutual. You know what I mean? It's nothing bad against. I have bad blood with Mayweather Promotion. I'm definitely appreciative that, you know, what they've done for me over the years. It's no love lost. You know what I mean? It's just time for me to grow up and be my own, you know, my own man. Hmm.
There are a number of people who would say, I think that they've somewhat coddled him and protected him from bigger fights. What do you think about that?
I don't think so. Because it's like, who fighting each other? It ain't like, I'm just the only one not fighting nobody. Y'all not fighting nobody either. It just, they want to rush into, I don't know. I don't know. I can't even tell you. It just, it's always me though.
Yeah.
They don't complain about nobody else. It's just me.